Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I would like to share with you my glutathione journey on how I achieved this skin. Because I'll be honest with you, hindi po talaga ako maputi. Yes, oo, hindi po ako maputi. I'm a glutathione user since 2016. As far as I remember, during college, I was eager to have a white skin kasi inggit na inggit ako sa mga classmates ko when I was elementary days or during those days, no mga bata. During elementary days, as in sobrang itim ko, inggit na inggit ako sa classmates ko kasi feeling ko pag maputi, maganda. Tapos, ewan ko paano siya explain. Feeling ko pag maputi, maganda, artista, malinis, mabango. Ganun yung mga perception, especially sa Philippines. Pero, naghanap ako ng way. Nung nag-college na ako, naghanap ako ng way paano pumuti. Kasi, 2008, nag-boom yung glutathione. Naghanap ako ng way or ng clinics na nag-offer ng murang services kasi those days, mahal pa talaga siya. As in, one shot, nagkakos ng around 5,000 until may nahanap ako na nag-offer lang ng around 600 kasama na yung nurse fee. So, ginrab ko yung opportunity. And those days, when I was college those days, after my break, I need to go to that clinic. And she offered me like 600 pesos. So I think it's 1,200 milligram of glutathione, including vitamin C. At first, sobrang excited ako kasi feeling ko sa isang bayan, puputi na ako. So parang, alam mo yung placebo effect na sinasabi nila kasi feeling ko sa one vial, meron na improvement. So, excited ako. So, no, habang tinutulog yung gluta, okay naman. Wala namang bad side effects ako naramdaman or something. Continuous lang until tinuloy-tuloy ko siya kasi since may allowance naman akong binibigay ng mom ko. Tinuloy-tuloy ko siya like every week. Nung pagkatuloy-tuloy ko siya, honestly speaking, meron ako nakitang effect in 1 week. Ewan ko, siguro gifted lang yung skin ko kasi mabilis akong pumuti. Like, yung water sa Manila, 2 weeks pumuputi na ako. So, sa gluta, 1 week pumuti na ako. So, ito na nga, na-addict ako. So, ang ginawa ko, naganap ako ng way ng mas murang glutathione. I mean, naghanap ako ng products. Gusto ko ako yung bibili ng box. And then, mag-hire na lang ako ng... So, I ended up doing that. I think, I-share ko sa inyo yung mga glutathione brands ko. But as for now, let me share you some thoughts. Ah! Let me share you some stories, okay? So, ayun, bumili ako ng bulk products ng boxes. My first glutathione brand was Tad. Tad, because nag-research ako, it is used by famous clinic in Philippines. So, Tad ang una kong brand na binili. I think 2 box. And then, naghanap ako ng nurse until, ayun, nagbabayad na lang ako ng nurse para siya yung pumunta sa akin. Kasi mas tipid yun, I swear. Sobrang na-addict ako sa gluta. I think around 6 months, dun ko nakita yung full potential ng gluta. I was telling myself na, oh my gosh, dapat, this is my desired skin, oh, noon pa lang nung bata ako. So, unti-unti ko siya nakikita. And at the same time, of course, hindi lang glutathione yung ginagamit ko. I also use whitening soaps, whitening lotion. Nung nakuha ko, nag-hire ako ng nurse. After 6 months, ino-observe ko yung nurse kung paano niya ini-inject and etc. And ito pa, I'm so lucky because I have aunt. She's anesthesiologist. So I went back to my province So I asked her, "Aunt, can you turok me? Turok me. Okay, pwede niyo ba ako turukan ng gluta?" So nagpaturo na rin ako kung paano mag self-inject. Ganun ako na addict, besh. Sobrang malala. So tinuruan niya ako paano magturok. Pag nag-backflow, it means the butterfly is properly inserted into the veins. So, ayun, marunong na ako. Mabilis ako natuto. Thank God, mabilis ako natuto. But disclaimer, I am not a nurse. And do not self-inject, okay? It's not advisable to do self-inject because it's so dangerous, besh. So don't self-inject. If you have extra money or better, hire a nurse. So much safer, you know. So since natuto na ako, yung pagka-addict ko sa gluten mas lumala. Dumating ako sa point ng bumili ako ng boxes and nagtuturo ako every other day until na-achieve ko yung ganitong skin. So basically, 2016 ako nag-start. Up to now, I am a glutathione user. Yes. Hindi po natural. Though I'm just lucky kasi mabilis akong pumuti, mabilis akong pumusyaw, mabilis din ako umitim, honestly. Video, I'll show you how I prepare my glutathione IV and I'll give you some tips which one is good, glutathione drip ba or glutathione push. So, keep on watching. Disclaimer guys, hindi ako nurse, but this is how I prepare my glutathione drip. First, taga-alcohol ako. Alcohol, okay? Because we need to sanitize our hands. Kailangan malinis yung hands. Walang bacteria or something. So now I'm using glutathione. Kasi wala ako sa Pilipinas, wala akong mabiling favorite brand ko. So I'm sticking into this because ito lang yung available here in Thailand. So first thing is, of course, 3 inch 10cc. And then 23 gauge yung needle. Ito lang yung pangkuha ng vitamin C anyway. So push lang ako ng hangin sa vial. Look. Kusa siyang makukuha if nag-push ka ng hangin. So I'll just get this. This vitamin C, I think it's around 10 grams, 20 ml. So marami-rami siya, besh. By the way, vitamin C is one of the glutathione precursors. It means binuboost niya yung glutathione. So mas lalo naglalighten yung skin. And it's also promote collagen and anti-aging vitamin C. So guys, love your health. So inuubos ko yung laman niya, besh. Guys, I'm telling you ha, do not do this if you don't have any medical background. Share ko lang pala. Kaya ako pala nagugluta is not just about skin whitening, no? Marami kasi siyang benefits and you can Google it kung ano yung mga benefits ng glutathione. So after ko makuha yung vitamin C, lalagay ko na siya here sa NSS. Ito yung pang dextrose. It's isotonic sodium chloride, 100 ml lang. Open it. So, ilalagay lang natin talaga siya here lahat. Next is, this is, I think, thioctic acid or alpha-lipoic acid. So, i-open ko lang siya. Pag i-open ko siya, ganito. The dot paharap, and then I'll just get this. Then push pala. So aside from whitening, maraming health benefits ang gluta. And thank God, so far, since 2016 pa ako user, namimaintain niya yung skin ko. And at the same time, hindi pa naman damage yung kidney ko because I do annual check-up overall of my body. So, the doctor told me, my immune system, my kidneys are all functional and walang damage. Even I'm a user of glutathione. So, it means it's super safe. Just make sure yung glutathione urig dapat and trusted. So, andito na yung vitamin C and alpha lipoic acid. Normally, ako nag-add ako ng add-ons sa drip ko. I add on vitamin B12 and acetyl-L-cysteine. This is glutathione precursor also. Para lang mas mabilis yung pagputi, tsaka more vitamins yung na-adapt ng katawan. So, I'll just get it again. So, yung mga morena, gusto rin magpaputi. Kasi, actually guys, I'm a glutathione user and seller. Nagtitinda po ako ng glutathione. So, if you have questions in mind, you can comment down and I will answer you, or of course you can follow my Instagram business page where I can tell you which brand is good for morena. Kasi po, iba-iba ang brand. For morena, iba ang brand na suitable, and pagtisa, iba din ang ang glutathione na marerecommend ko. So this is the last vial. I am Pure. This is the last but not the least. My favorite. Mama. Glutathione. Sobrang addict sa gluta. By the way guys, kinagawa ko ang drip every Monday. Or once a week. Once a week na lang ako kasi maputi na ako. Minimaintain ko lang. And since I'm in an island, I'm in Phuket. I live here for now. Sobrang bilis umitim. Even na daw nagsasunblock ako. Sorry. Ang bastos ko. Kahit nagsasunblock ako, ang hirap i-maintain ng puti. Kaya hindi ako, bihira ako lumabas. Yeah, ready na siya. Nakaset up na ang drip. Dito lang ako nagdi-drip sa bahay. Magtuturok lang ako, besh. Backflow. May backflow agad. Sharpshooter ako. Medyo mahirap lang maglagay ng tape pag mag-isa. Pero, laman lang. I can manage. Diba? So, I'm using butterfly. Mas prefer ko kasi ang butterfly. Mas madali siya ituro. Well, ang technique ko, okay, tuturuan ko kayo ng tips. For me, mas prefer ko mauna yung glutathione. And then, ididrip ko na yung mga vitamins. Kasi, ang glutathione dapat hindi hinahalo sa ibang vitamins kasi mas potent siya. Parang, alam niyo yung mga cocktails na alak. Parang ganun. Mas puro, walang halong juice or something. Mas puro, mas effective. Ongoing na yung drip. Normally, naglalast siya ng 20 minutes. Tapos na to. And bigyan ko kayo ng tips on glutathione. Ano ba ang mas effective? Glutathione push o glutathione drip? For me, based on my experience since 2016, mas effective ang glutathione push. It's just that yung glutathione push kasi mabilis lang siya, 5 minutes tapos na, and it's just glutathione and vitamin C. For me, mas potent yung ganun. So, bakit ako nagdi-drip? Ito yung tanong. Bakit ako nagdi-drip? Because maputi na ako. Minimaintain ko lang yung skin ko. Minimaintain ko lang yung glow. That's why I'm on a drip. Pero pag gusto ko ulit pumuti, like super puting-puti, nagpupush ako. Tapos alam nyo ba, marami kasi nagre-request sa akin ng video na to about my glutathione journey since hindi naman talaga ako maputi. I'm just so happy I'm sharing it with you now. And I'll give you some tips. 5 tips while on glutathione. Avoid sunlight. Yung effect ng glutathione, yes, effective siya, nakakaputi. Pero mabilis siyang makaitim. I swear to God. If you go out without protection, umbrella or jacket, you know, long sleeve, besh, mabilis siya, napaka-itim. So, yung effect ng glutathione, hindi siya permanent. Just be mindful about that. And number 2, avoid drinking alcohol. Just for example, tonight, nag-drip ako. Hindi ako pwedeng uminom ng alak within 2 to 3 days. It's just that for me, kasi ang glutathione, it cleanses your liver and kidney. So, what's the point, right? What's the point if mag-aalak ka o magpa-party? So, it's useless. Sayang lang yung number gluta. 3, avoid smoking. Don't smoke cigarettes because glutathione helps you flush all the toxins. What's the point, right, if you're gonna smoke? So, besh, ayaw natin magsayang ng pera. Kung gusto mong pumuti, don't smoke. Just love yourself and love your skin. Number 4, make sure ang glutathione na tinuturok nyo is totoong glutathione. Marami pong fake sa market. So, I'm here to help you if you wanna ask me about the best brand for Morena, for Tisay, and yung effective talaga sa market. You can follow my Instagram page and I'll reply on your DMs kung ano yung gusto nyong products na mas makakatulong sa inyo makaputi. I'm a user seller, so I will not, hindi ako magtitinda kapag hindi siya effective sa iyo. Just message me. I promise I will respond on my Instagram page, business page. Tuturuan ko kayo kung paano at ano yung mga magagandang brands in the market as of 2024. Number 5, aside from the drip and push, yes, titake po ako ng oral glutathione. Ganun ako ka-addict sa glutathione. I'm sorry. Matatawag akong gluta addict. So, on my next vlog, I'll show you my glutathione brands na iniinom orally and which one is effective. So, just, I hope you subscribe on my YouTube and hit the like button. Sure, comment, please. I would appreciate your comments or tanong. Lahat ng tanong nyo sasagutin ko kasi I will want to help you achieve the skin that I have right now. Because everyone is achieving this. Disclaimer, okay. All skin colors are beautiful, okay? Morena, maitim, maputi, lahat maganda. It's just a matter of preference, mas prefer ko lang na maputi ako.
Yeah, aside from drip,
if you want to achieve the full potential ng glutathione, you have to take... sorry. Oral capsule, maintenance pa. And take vitamin C, grape seed. Those are the good glutathione precursor. And also, use whitening soaps. On my next YouTube vlogs, I'll tell you also which soaps are the best and effective. So, ma-help yung bukod sa pinapaputi kayo ng drip, mas pumuputi pa kayo through those soaps and lotion. Ang maganda pa sa glutathione, it helps to boost immune system, anti-aging siya. And alam niyo yung feeling na pag nagdi-drip ako, this is my honest review. Pag nagdi-drip ako, iba yung energy na binibigay niya sa akin. Like, super energetic ako. Like, as alam niyo yung feeling na uminom kayo ng coffee and then you have a lot of energy. Ganun yung effect ng glutathione sa akin. So, sobrang, kaya up to now, sobrang willing, what do you call this? Mali yung term. Sobrang addict na addict pa rin ako sa glutathione. Because hindi lang, nalilesen niya yung nalilesen niya din yung dark spots, yung underarm ko pumuti din, tsaka yung intimate area, napaputi niya rin. Pero hindi totally napaputi ah. Kailangan din ng laser noon. Lasers, scrubs. Marami siyang benefit, besh, aside from whitening. Hindi lang siya whitening. It's overall health. It's a master antioxidant. But, make sure, tama yung dosage. Normally, ang dosage, the best dosage for glutathione is, compute nyo, your body weight times 1,200 milligram equals, yun yung magandang, yung sagot nun, yun yung magandang milligram na ituturok nyo sa katawan nyo. And isa pa sa magandang benefits ng glutathione is, pag lagi kang puyat, like me, I'm always puyat, kulang yung tulog ko sometimes, but I make sure I had 7 hours sleep. Ang maganda sa glutathione, kahit puyat ka, the moment you wake up, sobrang, you feel energized, you feel, you're not sluggish, you know? Yung feeling mo, ang fresh pa din, ganun yung effect niya. Tapos, ang napansin ko sa kanya, nag-glow yung skin. Parang kumikinang, and nalilesen niya yung pimples ko. Also helps glutathione on my PCOS, because I had PCOS before. So now it's good, pati yung menstruation ko, good. Tips also, when you take glutathione, I love eating foods that have glutathione. You can search on Google which fruits or vegetables that contains glutathione yung nagbo-boost. Like example, avocado, greens, all greens. Sobrang hilig ko sa gulay. So I think nakatulong din yon para mas lalo kong ma-enjoy yung full potential or side effect ng glutathione, which is whitening. Kasi naturally, we have our own glutathione in our body. It's just like, nagde-deplete lang siya because of too much toxins, stress. Kaya huwag ka magpa-stress sa lalaki, besh. Too much stress, too much worry, you know, too much pollution. Nadideplete yung glutathione in our own body. So, that's why ginawa tong glutathione drip and push to supplement the lost glutathione. And also, don't rely on drip. You should rely on healthy foods, fruits that contains glutathione. Kasi nakakatulong siya, besh. Mas lalo nakaka-glow, ewan ko. Tapos, lumayo kayo sa mga manluloko. Isang trip yung para mas umi-fake yung glutathione, okay? Mag-iingat lang kayo kasi maraming fake sa market. Marami, I think that was 2009. Lumabas yung mga fake glutathione capsules in the market. So, on my next vlog, don't worry, bigyan ko kayo ng tips kung ano yung best brands. For me, in my opinion, best brands, capsule, drip, push. So, matulungan ko din kayong pumuti. Like, right? Sharing is scary. Ay, mali. Gusto ko lang i-share. So, sharing is caring. Tama naman. Sharing is caring. In this era, we have to share our knowledge. So, that's why... By the way, this drip, tawag nila ata here is Cinderella drip because it has Cindela. Cindela is thioctic acid, is alpha lipoic acid. That's why they call it Cinderella drip. But I add some vitamin B12 and S-acetylcysteine just to boost more the glutathione that I have in my body. Add ko lang pala, when I was in Philippines, ito yung skin ko. Super, mas mapusyaw ako unlike now. Because siguro dahil nakatira ako sa beach, but still, I'm lucky because I have a source where to get this vitamin drips. Iba kasi yung brand ko, to be honest. Iba yung brand ko in Philippines. And sobrang hirap niyang mabili.
But still,
this is good glutathione brand. So, I'm just using it for now. For now. Siguro pag umuwi na lang ako ng Pilipinas, I'll get back to my brand. If you have more questions, just don't hesitate to comment down below. Lahat ng description, I'll put it here. And this is my Instagram. Just follow me if you want. If you have questions about glutathione, I'll teach you. And again, thank you for watching. See you on my next vlog. Mwah. Bye.